It's the first event for the Business Boxing Cup, and we hope after tonight it'll gather pace. And come November, first week in November, we're going to have the next Business Boxing Cup. It's for professionals and for people that have hardly had any amateur bouts, and we just want to see people boxing in Dubai. This is for professionals that probably won't box amateur, but they like the fitness, and then, to be honest, once they've done the fitness, they realise that they get a taste for the boxing and they want to start testing the skill, and that's what we do. Big on skills and technique, and then we put it to the test tonight. And then hopefully from that, it'll just grow bigger and bigger. This is the first Business Boxing Cup, and we're looking forward to it. I want to take it out of the interclub stuff, really. I want to get it into these big ballrooms. It's a fantastic facility, Conrad Hotel. If we can get it into the bigger venues for the kids, people will come and support it, get good judging, good refereeing, which the UAE Federation are improving all the time. So we just want to get good standards, good boxers, get the kids into fitness in Dubai. That's why I'm in the schools with the boxing, and that's the way I want to see the boxing. I want to see two or three shows in the week like we do in the UK. At the minute, it's hard to get amateur boxing going in Dubai, but we're going the right way, and tonight you'll see the first skills bout of a couple of lads. They're hoping they'll box next season. Yeah, future events, like, we're going to have an amateur tournament, hopefully in October, November. We want to get a proper amateur event going. We're trying to work with the schools, get something going in the schools, and then the next Business Boxing Cup is going to be in November, but we're trying to get a first professional show on. It's all me. Yeah, there's no big sponsor behind me at the moment, so if anybody wants to help me out with the schools and get in with the boxing and get in with the Commando Fitness and get in with Leo for Sports Services, we want to bring top class professional boxing here as well, so that's the bigger picture.
It's been a brilliant experience. It's been a real learning experience in terms of, you know, boxing. I've never boxed before, and Lee's been absolutely fantastic at actually giving us some skills as well as giving us the fitness to go with it, so it's been great. Yeah, it's been really mixed. There's been a lot of cardio. First 4 or 5 weeks were really fitness based, getting that core fitness ready to be able to get in the ring and start to learn some skills and put those skills to work. The second half of the training was really in the ring, sparring and developing that ring awareness. So it's been really enjoyable.